I just want to say to everybody that please do not underestimate the enemy.
Therefore, my cherished progeny, place your trust in
all glory to God. Do not underestimate.